Flash, like I said, her world. I'm just here. So.
I had to get cute, okay? I can't just be happy on camera.
Vlog for y'all. Today we're going to spend the day with my brother D1 Pop. He's an influencer, comedian. He's my brother once again. I gotta say that. That's my twinsy. So I wanted to show y'all a little bit about him. He's cool as hell. So come rock with us. But
Splash. I'm here. We're about to go to Coney Island. Spend the day with Pop.
Let's go to BK. But anyway, before we start that, what you got on today? Tell me something.
I got on Loso's. What is it, like a bucket hat, right? Say.
Cactus Plant Stussy collab shirt.
Show me that.
Rick shorts. And off-white vibes.
Finally Friday socks.
And we got Finally Friday socks.
The
got
elite socks.
And what you got on?
What I got on today? I don't know, it's some fitted I got from Privilege. You know, it's my people over there, it's my family at Privilege NYC, fuck with them. Finally Friday t-shirt, capital shorts, and Jown Asics. I've been wearing this is just shit that I've been just throwing on. I've been wearing these shorts a lot. Got 3 pairs of the same shorts, so if you see me wearing these shits, make sure you pay attention to the color, because it's not the same short, alright? But even if it was, fuck it.
Right.
But yeah, that's it. Oh yeah, Apple headphones. You can see the jewelry. I don't know. Cactus Plant. Finally Friday. Regular shit.
There's a plug on these socks that no one really knows about.
It's like, nah, that's not. But yeah, let's go to this train. Let's go. Oh yeah, I didn't tell you all my glasses were. These are Bottega. A little something. I don't know. I need to go shade shopping. I'm wearing the same glasses for a minute now. I'm like. But yeah, that's coming soon. I want to make Finally Friday glasses. Younger, I used to take the train, once again, one of these train stories I be having, all the way from Long Island to Coney Island. You gotta know how far it is, look at a map, look at that. I have to come out here just to hang out with my friends. So, it feels weird to be back, but we're here.
A little bit too much.
Where is Pop?
Look at him.
I don't know.
You can't find him.
Look at that one. Call him.
Not getting on that. Actually,
still home. Look at him.
We bought a cyclone.
5-7 minutes. Steam right Mania. Talk about the game show or some shit. I love it. You know what, old people look at shit? Make fucking Friday, every day is Friday, even if it's a Tuesday.
Tuesday is Friday.
need it right there.
Who is healthiest drug on the market? Which is called garlic butter bread.
Oh, it's like crap.
If you try that,
I'm gonna come.
You're gonna be drunk on my place.
Mikey,
I'm telling you.
What's so your healthy. Name, bro? Mikey?
Michael.
Michael? I'm Kia.
It's so healthy.
Tell that to my
what
blood.
What is it?
Tell that to the car.
Daily news?
That's my vlog. Yeah. I'm gonna shout your place out.
May you please. Thank you. May I please try this bread?
Cross some bread. All right, let's
touch my such a good stuff. Make you healthy, horny, and healthy again.
Okay, yeah. Let's see if this really made me horny. Watch out, Vlad.
I'll take
one. Double one shot and I go.
One shot, you go now. I want a couple shots. I want a couple shots.
No, this is crack.
Now those couple shots turn into 10, 15, 20.
Okay, let's let people go.
Yeah, let you people
okay.
go.
Okay, I take myself a Pony Island bag. I love it already. It's really far. It's hell, but the energy is fire so far. People are amazing. I'm ready for the... Everything's fire out here. So, already starting off the good vibes.
Yeah. This bread slaps.
What's that? She loves a sauce.
I love sauce.
All right, try that with the bread.
Oh my god.
All right, tell me what kind of sauce.
It's a secret.
Is it
meat in it? Make you drunk. Either way, through the bar, through the restaurant.
You're leaving drunk, regardless.
Drunk the good way. I mean, good way.
So yeah, when y'all come to Coney Island, yeah. Check out Steam Mania. It's great vibes. People are great. It went so quick before this, and I walked in and instantly said, I'm not doing anything.
Y'all gonna see us walking in one now? Yeah,
you gonna see that?
Just mention over there. Steam Mania got no customers. Everybody. The family. Ooh. They come once, they come part of the family. So we got no customers at all.
Okay.
All family. It's family. Family, family owned and family serve. Ooh, that's
nice.
What it is.
I love that.
I love serve people. Me, my son, my wife, we're doing this for the pleasure.
For the people, yeah.
For the people.
Okay.
I'm already having fun.
Cheers to the camera. God bless all of you and your family.
God bless you.
Thank you. You're doing boss, man.
Before we even start.
I'm trying so hard.
I'm not calling you pop.
These guys,
I got
one
on the floor though.
This spot is the best spot. I don't know, when you go
over
on the
island,
you're
going
to
that's so nice.
I'm sorry for not coming here. You know, I haven't been in town for a little bit.
It's all right. We're
going to get
one more than four. I'm talking about
the Passado in it.
Passado?
1800.
Yeah. This one?
No, 1800 versus Passado. That's what I love. 1800 right there?
Tequila right there.
So this is your hood?
Yeah, this is not my hood, but this is where I grew up at, but down there, like in the
West?
West Lake first, but then there, right? It's like the tourist
attraction.
Okay. I've
been down here a lot.
You originally from where?
I'm from Fort Greene.
Fort Greene?
I moved out here when I was in fifth grade, but I was still going to school out there, so.
So you moved here, you were
going to school. Wow, but it's so much better here. So much better.
I mean,
you got the beach. You got the
beach, and you you got the rod and everything.
You got all the music. And you got life.
Yeah.
Listen, I service everyone.
Okay.
Okay. What do you have before drink? Sitting on the stoop?
It's a vibe.
Drinking 40s?
It's a vibe. This is the back. Nobody really comes back here.
Yeah, it's
like Easter, a holiday or something.
Again, but if you live here.
No, I live here.
No, but I'm saying.
No, but
it's much better to live here than it is in Fort Greene.
I'm going to say so. There's no networking. Like for New Day Inn, it's none.
I can't sit
on my block and run into new people.
No, you're absolutely right.
Everybody
right
like grew up together, everybody generations.
Right. You're absolutely right. Right now,
like it's probably city. People cousins messing with their cousins.
Yeah, but the city right now, man, is moving down. I'll tell you what.
Ну, готовь, так как я сказал, он будет.
Put the sauce. Listen, hold on. Before
is it spicy sauce? No, spicy.
Do you like lemon?
I'll show you all of them.
Yeah, I like lemon.
Okay, take a lemon, squeeze it on top of it.
You cannot eat like this. Come on, you're killing it.
Thank you, babe. Yeah.
I wash my hands only 70 times a second.
A day.
I do it for about
a second. Okay, and then you do this.
Then you're good to go, guys. Let's go.
Alright, go for it then. More. Don't worry about it. It's only more than us.
Enjoy. Enjoy.
That breading is so light. It's not heavy.
It's no breadcrumbs involved. You got the cleanest product in the world.
Everything.
No breadcrumbs.
I don't know how to eat that.
Ask her that I don't even like fried food, but this is good.
This is the only tool of the fried food.
Try it.
So fresh, so. Don't take only pictures, just try it too.
I swear to God, I think you will like it. God bless.
Black man, crack man, trying to tell y'all, man. You know, I told him. Yo, so I'm coming back from my home. I told a little lady that working, I'm like, hey, how old are you? 47. What's the secret?
Cigarettes and liquor every day.
You came back
and keep yourself in the fridge.
Keep yourself in the fridge, guys.
But that's what I do. I do air conditioning, heating, and refrigeration. So I stay the warm.
You have your own company?
I stay the warm 90% of the time.
But you know what's funny? I know you went to London. Because sometimes you post things, you know, you post like after you already came. You know what I mean? Yeah. So like, she said, come to London. I said, what?
Nah, I ain't gonna lie. I'm about to go skydiving in Long Island.
Yo, my friend just did that the other day.
But I'm on my way. I'm late, like an hour late. You're like, oh, we done. I'm like, damn. So we out there in Long Beach. My manager, he called me, talking about, come to London tomorrow.
What was
the
event?
She was out there for a Beyonce concert.
Oh, yeah.
It was a Beyonce concert. That shit was lit.
Was it really worth a $1,000?
People paying
$1,000 for the tickets. Is it worth $1,000?
It's cheap out there, though.
It won't be a
time. It was worth it on camera. That was not worth it, but.
So you say it's not
$1,000
off here though?
Nah.
Okay. My mom paid
$2,500.
Yeah.
Gap
for
the money? Yeah. It's just like New York.
Yeah, they say that.
They said that we took everything.
It's a goofy in New York.
They said we took everything.
They have a soul.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I know about the soul.
Yeah, they took soul.
When I
those
are
for London.
London,
we said okay. Drench
him in
lemon.
Yeah,
it's
like a
chicken.
Like
chicken, right?
Yeah,
it's like
chicken.
I love London. You have to drag it. Drench it. Drench it. As much as possible. And put a little
salt. One day I had it on Thanksgiving. My uncle made that shit.
Yeah, but put a little salt pepper.
Oh, salt pepper too?
Yeah, just a little bit.
So nice.
Go and then try.
It's not that far.
All right, pop it up.
That's my first time trying raw dick.
That's different.
Yeah, it is.
It's a vegan right here, y'all. So we're really breaking the rules, and this is my girlfriend, so. See, I might not have a girlfriend.
First of all, my favorite animal is an octopus. And she just ate an octopus in front of my face. She'll deal with it later.
Let's try. Come on, pop it up together. Get you a thick bitch.
Look, get the one foot out. Dress the one.
Leave him alone.
Get you a thickie.
No.
Yeah, that's good.
She got a BBL? Masha got a BBL.
Look,
I said.
Put it on.
She got a try one too.
Oh, this shit is hot as hell.
Yes, this came out of the box.
Alright, here we go. Cheers.
Cheers.
It's hot.
Not bad. It's light.
Okay, I need your personal touch.
Personal touch?
Yes.
For what?
Over here.
Okay.
Do you like it?
Love
it. Say I like it. Don't say you love it.
No, because, say you love it.
Because I'm gonna have so many people. Say
no,
like
no,
it.
No. They only
whatever you feel, just put it.
Say love. I love it.
Please, it's making a lot for me.
What's over there?
I got you.
Thank you. Thank you to Steve.
I'm grateful too, but I just can't. I can't incorporate myself, and it feels weird, and it smells
like you. Know, see what I go through? He's amazing. I'm not complaining.
Exactly.
I'm not complaining.
All right. Next thing I know, she's gonna be eating hyenas. It's my other favorite animal. That's the next thing. That's the next thing we're gonna find out.
What the fuck? Can't
eat hyenas.
I hope I do get rich enough to eat a hyena.
Eat
hyenas. That's some rich shit. That's some rich shit.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead,
But now let me tell Michael Bob, pay this bill, we got it. We're gonna take it on a different fucking experience. This is something you're definitely gonna go for. I'm gonna fuck you up in Mario Kart.
Y'all heard what I said about Mario Kart. Y'all gonna see real life.
Thank you,
appreciate it. Man with the plan right here, bro.
I'm just gonna be out the door.
No, I promise.
After our YouTube come out,
no.
The line is
going to
remember
the space right there.
Remember me coming here.
We're coming back and
we're
going
to go
party.
Remember both faces.
Yeah?
You have to remember both faces.
When you come here, right?
Everybody close to you, to me. Brawls and Peace.
Yeah, guys, so when y'all make the next spot, make sure you say Kiev came here first. Kiev Clash,
you promote the Kiev first.
God bless your hearts. For real.
Thank you. No, don't sweat, babe. Don't sweat. Enjoy. As long as you live life to the fullest every day.
Every day.
No breaks.
No, have a break.
No break.
Enjoy life. Don't take a break.
I take a break when I'm dead.
Okay?
That's I take a break when I'm dead.
That's what I'm doing.
Okay, that's good. Wait.
You look
ASIC,
man.
That's
like an ASIC
nigga now.
Alright,
so
what you got on today? What's up? What's
the fit? You know, a little J's, all that, some crazy tech showing, you know what I'm saying? Okay. Got legs out, you know what I'm saying? Little EE, little
man.
I like that.
That's all.
Trying, you know what I'm saying?
Easy back. Okay.
Kanye, you know that.
And what's the hat like?
Go rude and all that.
Okay.
Not too crazy.
Rude for a rude neck. Nah, he not.
Code down, code down the spawners, you know what I'm saying? Four green spawners too, all right? So I'll tell y'all something. Listen, this is one thing in life I'm going to tell you. I ain't going to take nothing at all, man.
And that's it,
y'all. Vibe how you vibe, not vibe how I vibe. Make sure our vibes don't collide, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Let's go! Hey,
Fred!
I got it here!
out of here. Nah, man. I got one more punch.
I got
one more punch. After that, done. I need at least
8 seconds.
You need a good eight. Yeah, that's fine. I feel it.
I need my last punch.
My niggas waste all their money on this punch.
Right? Come on.
I'm that good. I'm trying to tell you, I'm good at anything I do. whatever my hand is, go. Shout out to my opponents though, they be trying.
Basketball was just like a basketball, you know, you got Les Stevenson, Sebastian Telfair,
okay.
All these NBA players that came on the Coney Island, so that was like a thing to do.
Okay.
It got you some girls, it got you some little recognition, you know what I'm saying? The Rods, for real, used to come out here every Friday, and it'd be a DJ at, it was something called the Polo, they took it down, you know, it used to get crazy. But used to come down here, just listen to the DJ play music, this whole shit would be packed every Friday, just come, you don't got, you ain't had nothing to do if you was in Coney Island, everybody at work right down here. It should have been this whole
like
500 people, 600 people, people
what
from out of town.
What age is that?
Like high school, middle school, but like you, like your mother would tell you, nah, you can't go down there. You'll sneak all the way down here. You see all the adults, but when they took that from us, that just killed all the vibes. That held everybody together, and that was the vibe. Saying like again, that's when you can network at, get some home.
Yeah. And you know, one spot everybody would be at probably.
Yeah.
So
every
like regardless, somebody would be
there. The fireworks start up at 10. We probably been here since 8. Drinking, fireworks on the boardwalk, fireworks at 10. Boom, come right back in to the 9 o'clock.
Do they still have the fireworks?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. They took the pole away from us, man. Whoever the fuck did that, man.
Not right, but.
I ain't even gonna wish nothing bad upon you, man, but
damn.
You ain't living right, man.
All right, so let's get a drink real quick, ask another question after that, but let's get a drink.
Say no more.
I gotta come try it. I know you from out here. I know you heard I'm talking about some tacos.
You want a hot some tacos?
I'm good for right now. I just
wanna try it?
It's
Let's get them on the spot though. You know what I'm saying?
Get them on. Still get promotion. A lot of black women running this spot.
Black
open. Yeah.
Oxtail taco. What else tacos we can get, man?
You can get chicken, shrimp.
Chicken, shrimp.
All that. You gotta try with tiki frogs. You wanna try them?
What you said?
I'm about to go to Bubba
Calls,
man.
But you said he wasn't hungry.
I wasn't.
Now he hungry.
I can get the top to this? In the bag?
You gotta bite the oxtail first.
Ooh.
Yo.
Where's the oxtail?
I'm about to come in right now.
Alright. Here you go, let's go.
Yo, this is bad here, bro.
You said there's nothing but open right now?
Pinocchio, today is Friday.
I won everything. Yeah. I'm gonna get that.
I'm gonna let that be the guest.
I beat him once.
But we did some great shit. But unfortunately, because of some rare circumstances in Canada.
The last of us. I'm trying to tell you. Look, the cops for my last days.
Don't say that. But we're gonna wrap this up right now. And we're gonna just come back at y'all. And like a day or two. So
we're gonna bring Poppy in for y'all.
Stay tuned for more about Poppy.